factory which was once one of Derby's biggest employers is set to close in the autumn with losses of hundreds of jobs. The axe has been hovering over the factory, which makes acetate tow used to make cigarette filters, for the past 2 years.
What were your thoughts and feelings when you arrived to work here?
Odd when you take a job for the first time in your life, there's a discipline comes into it. Getting here from then Normanton, getting on the bus, that kind of thing. Eventually a bicycle, because it was easier. Suddenly being amongst some very competent people, physicists, chemists, mathematicians, textile technologists, a world I'd never had any experience or any ambition for, in actual fact.
And I started May the 1st on a Monday, 1964. And I finished 2007, June 30th on my birthday.
45914, that was my clock number, never forget that. Dark blue boiler suit, foreman's name was Fred Key, and he took me to the effluent plant. Filthy, smelly place as it was then, and he put me as an electrician, and that was it.
Came in on the Monday morning, and we did 6 weeks of 4-hour days, so quite short days, just getting us into work.
It was a good apprenticeship. Started on £4.10.
Obviously, you can imagine the situation when there's a new team coming in. People are suspicious of you and why he's here. And some of the communication hadn't been done, so a lot of people didn't even know I was coming. So it was quite an interesting first day, I have to say.
I came to a site and, to be honest, I was just overawed by it all, really.